So it's Tuesday afternoon, 11th of April, just about 4 p.m. I've come to a place called Fairbridge. It's in the Pinjarra region, down south of Perth. And I found that by actually seeing a movie just last night called Three Summers, which was filmed here, had a lot of Australian actors in it and one Irish guy called Robert Sheehan. But yeah, it was a pretty average movie, but I just really thought the place was awesome where they were filming it. So today I'm coming to check it out. Did a lot of scenes in this church here.